I thought an introduction would be useful for today's video, which is a visual record of my good friend Mr Gary Williamson crafting oak-shafted arrows for use in the ancient sport of roving marks. Roving marks is a test of accuracy across hundreds of yards and variable terrain, and the arrows must fly straight and true. I know that you come here to watch videos about such crafts as arrow making and bow making, but there are many of you who glimpse something else in my films. It's too grand to call it inspiration, perhaps better to call it hope. Proof may be that at any age you can take up simple tools, apply patience and humility, and learn a new craft. It's a cliche to call it a journey, but anyone can make bows and arrows if they set themselves on the road of self-discovery. So you can watch this video of Gary at work and see how he makes oaken shafted arrows. Or you can see something else. I'll leave that entirely up to you.
Thank you. Thank you.